Hello students, from the last topic, you are quite familiar with the term permutation, that is, arrangement of things. In this topic, we will discuss combination. In mathematics, generally permutations and combinations are discussed together. What is combination? Combination means selection of things where order of selection does not matter. As we discussed in permutation, consider three letters X, Y and Z. Total possible arrangements taken two at a time are XY, YZ, XZ, YZ and ZY. So here, total number of arrangements are 6 and these are permutations. Now, in combinations, these are only 3. As here XY is equal to YX, XZ is equal to ZX, YZ is equal to ZY. Total number of selections is equal to 3. That is, number of combinations of 3 items taken 2 at a time is 3C2, which is equal to 3. To make the concept more clear, let us discuss a real-life example. A school is organizing a hockey tournament in which 3 teams, red, green, and blue will participate. In the first round, each team has to play a match with every other team. So, team blue will play matches with red and green team. Similarly, red team will play matches with blue and green team. And green team will play matches with blue and red team. So, if we look here, red versus blue and blue versus red have the same meaning. So, here order of selection does not matter and it is just a combination of two. Similarly, green versus blue and blue versus green are same. Also, red versus green and green versus red are same. So, 3 matches will be played in the first round. Hence, from here we can define the term combination as total number of combination of n different things r at a time is equal to ncr, where ncr is equal to n factorial by r factorial into factorial of n minus r. Let's compute C8, 4. C into 8, 4 is equal to 8C4, which is equal to 8 factorial by 4 factorial into factorial of 8 minus 4, which is equal to 8 factorial by 4 factorial into 4 factorial. That is 8 into 7 into 6 into 5 into 4 factorial by 4 into 3 into 2 into 1 into 4 factorial, which is equal to 70. Thank you.